Yo, what's up? It's your boy, King Salad, GMT. How are we all doing now? Before we start the Reddit video, ladies and gentlemen, they have arrived, baby! The hamster cars have arrived. So we're going to have a little race with Neo and Morpheus, and we'll see who wins.
3, 2, 1, race! Oh! Come on, guys.
Yeah, Morpheus!
Oh, you little prick.
Neo, what are you doing? You gotta let him do this to you! Hey, Neo! Man's about to win! Neo, where you going? You're going the wrong way! Yo! You know what? Screw it. Morpheus wins.
Oh, man. Well played, mate. Well played. How you like your new whip? Oh, you're so cute.
What was that, Neo? Like, what are you doing, mate? You're doing it all wrong. You're meant to go forwards, not sideways.
Oh, man. It's a lost cause.
All right. Let's see what you lot have been saying this week. Yo, I'm JJ from the future. I forgot to mention that I have a Clips channel. Link in the description. Check it out. Yeah, I'm jumping on the trend. Anyway, let's move on to the video. Hi, JJ from the past. Dude, Jack sucks at life. Trick to YouTube again. This time he got your goal play behind.
Oh my god, it actually worked.
For God's sake.
Presented to KSI for passing 1 million subscribers.
Great. Brilliant. How does he keep getting away with this? Who keeps allowing this to happen? Come on, guys. Come on, YouTube. God's sake. In an alternative universe. Oh, for God's sake. Ah. I knew this image was going to fucking haunt me. Yo, what's up with your boy Morpheus? Look at my pet, JJ. Oh, I hate that image. I hate it. I can't even look at it, man. JJ wouldn't be drowning in the vid if he were a mummy. You're not wrong. You are not wrong. Fuck it. Why not try different genres? Next KSI song. Opera. Oi, you never know with me, man. You never know. You never know. We shouldn't bully JJ for everything that he does. Changed my mind. And he's just got shot by Reddit. Okay. Guess you guys will continue to bully me. I feel great. They must have gotten the Drake feature. Yeah, I saw this on Twitter. And I was like, there's no way, but I'll show you on here. Yeah, 227,000. Yeah, shut up. The Fat Neek beat KSI again. This guy hates my new song, 2.2 million views. Ah, no, mate, this song has fucking blown up. I swear it's on like 8 million. 8 million, yeah. Yeah, fucking hell, it's crazy. How is this on 8 million? One of the fastest music videos to reach 8 million on this channel, ever. The Sidemen as teens, a thread. How would this even look? Oh my god, he wishes he was that handsome. He fucking wishes. Nah. The thing is, I know Ethan. I knew Ethan as a teenager, and I knew Josh as a teenager. They did not look like this, fam. Nah, what is Slumdog Millionaire looking like? Get out, man. Nope. Nah, this is all wrong. That is fucked. What's going on here? What is going on here? How's this nose got smaller? Shut up, man. Nah. All right, here we go. What do I look like? just, of course. All right, now what do I actually look like? Oh, no, that's... Okay, that's all I'm getting. Great! Fantastic. Oh, man. Oh, I love my life. Ah, great. Polo G when asked to feature in a KSI song. Best I can do is 24 seconds. Bargain. I'll take it. Where's the weekly update on the hamster, bro? Bro, I literally showed you them racing. Come on. Oh, no. Oh, what have you lot done? I need a little bit of pressure.
Meanwhile, the fire seems to be burning across the highway. So people who are trying to go southbound on Highway 63 here to get away from all of this now are likely having to turn around. But Donna, look at that. Like that, even in the past 5 minutes, has just flared up. And to be honest, I'm not sure how long we'll be able to stay here. But it shows how quickly things are changing.
Well, I think the moral of the story is don't put out a cigarette in the forest. First thing that went through my mind when I saw this. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna give you some gold for that. That was actually pretty jokes. I didn't really laugh hard, but I'll give you something. Same energy. Am I the only one who noticed that JJ's GTA character looks exactly like Sir Theodore the Third? I swear my character is the woman on GTA. I do see it though. From behind, yeah, I do see it. Yeah, it's a good spot. You know what? I'll give you an award for that. Have a fucking seal. Yeah, go for it, mate. Fuck it. Why not try different genres? JJ's next song, KSI Dirt on My Chain. I got dirt on my chain. Dirt on my chain. Someone help me. Get this dirt on my chain. I know so I can beat a horse. I dumped the clowning on you, though, man. Nah, don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, that's funny. I'm gonna give you an award for that. Shit. Yeah, I'm a dog. I'm a buff doge. That doge is wham. Hold on. Yo, let me look at this. What the fuck? So buff. Wow. You got two choices. Taylor Holder. Who's it gonna be? Gib, 2.17 million subs, 280 million views. Or Wasabi, 11.6 million subs, 4.5 billion views. You're washed up, lad. We want Gib. I just don't think Taylor's gonna fight Gib. Taylor Holder and Gib are just not on the same level. Taylor would much rather fight Alex Wasabi. He knows it's an easier fight. And I guess right now, Wasabi is more known. For me, it's Gib versus Slim, man. I want to see Gib versus Slim. And I need to see Gib absolutely annihilate Slim. Then Gib can go on, smoke, and go fucking nuts at anyone he wants. He needs to show that he is still a force to be reckoned with. Because I feel like right now, the hype train with Gib is kind of dying down a little bit. Or it's died down a little bit. And he needs something. I don't know, man. I just want to see him fight. He had so much more to show in the fight against Jake. And I feel like he needs to show it against someone like Slim. I don't know. If he can try and get the fight against Taylor, cool. But I don't know if Taylor's going to fucking do that, man. Good luck, Deji, in his boxing return on June the 5th. Bring that YouTube dub. Yeah, legit, this TikTok versus YouTube thing. I am so gassed for it. I can't wait to watch it. I can't wait to see Deji win. As long as he trains. If he trains, he'll win. If he doesn't train, he'll get fucking slapped. Like, it's as simple as that. And he knows that, so yeah, I'm excited to see him fight. I'm excited to see all the fights, to be honest. It's, let me see the card again. Tanner Fox versus Nick Austin. No idea who Nick Austin is. FaZe Jarvis, okay. Michael Lee or Mikel Lee, no idea who that is. DDG versus Nate Wyatt. No idea who Nate Wyatt is. You Pick versus Taylor Holder, okay, interesting. Yeah, I just don't see him wanting to fight Gib, if I'm being honest. Danny Duncan, no idea who that is. And that's on the YouTube side, okay. I'm definitely team YouTube, by the way, if you can't tell. It would make no sense if I'm team TikTok. I'm excited to see the fight either way, but yeah, obviously I want team YouTube to win. Deji versus Vinny Hacker. Who the fuck is Vinny Hacker, man? Deji should slap that motherfucker, bro. Should absolutely slap him. And bro, Deji needs to train and slap him so hard, Deji could fight fucking anyone. I want the hype train to be on Deji again. Deji could probably fight the winner of these guys. Austin McBroom versus Bryce Hall. So I know both of them. And yeah, that shit's gonna be a decent fight. Yeah, I'm excited for this card, man. This is a very sick card. I just know it's just gonna be a dope event. I mean, if they have everything, you know, sorted logistically, this should be a lot of fun to watch. I hope someone told him. Still can't believe I met KSI on the Napa stream. This must have been a while ago. This Jesus, my man stole my whole flow. The whole thing. Changed up the beard, I guess, a little bit. Had a bit more on the chin. But besides that, fucking hell, bandana, the hair. Oh my God. Fair play, mate. Fair play. Our Fat Neek has a competitor. This is the return of Thick Star 123. Hey, yo, lockdown ain't be good to many people, including Vic. Oh, man. Yo, people have been struggling, man. It's hard. It's hard to find motivation to work out, but soon, we're almost there. We're almost at the finish line. We're almost there. Fat Neek. Fit Neek. Okay. Cute Neek. Fuck off. Baby Neek. Okay. Look at the bottom of the video, bruv. He's having a wank. What do you mean I'm having a wank? Let's go, Toby! I'm not having a wank. I'm gassed. I'm moving my leg. What do you mean I'm having a wank? Why would I wank over Toby and B-Money? Shut up, man. What are you doing? Fucking dislike, bruh. You're moving mind. Here you go, JJ. Watch till the end.
How are you? I am under the water. Please help me. Nice. Here, too much raining.
Wait a minute. Who are
pull up in the gold I'm leading.
Oh, fuck.
Them other man need feed it. I don't want to go one day. Them, I don't know what I do when I go from
the aqua, Lord K. I present to you, baby Tunde. Okay. JJ, when are we getting blue? Well, not this year. Not this year. Makes sense that JJ is 25% Japanese. He changes his hair color more than Goku. Can't wait for Deji to knock out this clown. If Deji loses to this guy, let me see if there's any fight clips of him.
Now I'm scared.
Let's see what he's got.
He's like, one, two. One. Nice. One.
Okay.
One, two.
Yo, I can't, bro. Let me fucking see. Let me see him do punch. I don't want to see the other fucking dude. Let me see.
So when the clip he landed,
Wait, what you? What, no, don't tell me that's it, bro. Is that all we're getting? Nah. Ooh, he's southpaw. Interesting. Can't really tell much from that. Wait, hold up. Is he both? Like, he was orthodox there, mate. I don't even know. Came across KSI and Randolph, red alert in Watch Dogs Legion. Yeah. I've already known this. Hey. Yeah, Bob, I made it. I'm in the game. Jeez. Chip, damn. I'm on red alert. Oh, she went up in the dirt, man. I don't wanna hurt, man. Nah, I don't wanna hurt. Anyway, what's this? You didn't have to do him like that, Troy. What did Troy do to me?
I want a nickname.
Oh. Fat Neek.
Fat Neek.
Fuck sake.
I could never get away from it. You missed the reaction we all wanted, JJ. Shit, I didn't know No Life Shack. Let me watch it right now real quick. 2 minutes of just intro. Nah, man, just fucking hell.
Hold on. But first.
What?
What's good, No Life Gang?
Hey, bro, he hasn't even done the intro. Wait, hold on. What was the 2 minutes then? What was the 2 minutes of? What the fuck?
I'm happy as hell, bro. Whoa! Hold up, man.
What? What's happened?
Bro, why am I getting opera vibes from this song, bro?
Oh,
like, bro. All the fucking artwork and shit. Like, I feel like somebody about... Polo G about to sing opera or something?
I mean, it's close enough.
No patience, I had enough. Spent too much time through this phase. It's just not...
What the hell is going on here? Polo, whoa, hold up.
Oh, boy.
Polo, didn't you just tell us you was back on your fuck shit? And then you come over here talking about this.
What? Oh,
I
man.
I was coming back to some gangster shit. Man, y'all about to make me catch it again.
Well, let's see what he thinks about Youngblood.
When the night falls,
what the hell? What in the world, man? Who is this? Well, who are these people? That wasn't Polo G we just listened to. That was Polo J.
Polo J. Oh, man.
Who the hell, bro? Man.
Oh, boy.
This nigga done set everything on. Why everybody got jungle fever?
Oh no!
Why everybody got jungle fever? Now the video lit as usual. This nigga
literally.
I don't know who come up with his video ideas, but these videos be lit. Now look, why is everybody singing it? What's going on, man?
Alright, let's skip to the end.
The track was cool, man. It wasn't I expected, though. I ain't even gonna count it.
Yeah, I know.
But the video, lit as usual. This is my first time listening to Young Blood. He caught me off guard with that hair, though. But that Polo G, I thought Polo G was finna go crazy over here. This man came over here singing. Bro, I'm asleep. But like I said, man, it's gonna go number one. Probably already did.
I mean, to be honest, it did go number one on the big top 40, so I'll take that. Yeah, no, I've yet to get an official number one. If you want to help the cause, stream Patience, be sure to buy on iTunes, and support your boy. Yeah, man, I'm glad he thought it was cool. But yeah, I feel like this song definitely threw everyone off. 1 million plus KSIs laughing at the same time. Oh boy. Okay. It just sounds like something in your nightmares. Everyone, when JJ said his next single would be just him with no features.
I told my next single is just gonna be the one and only KSI. That's it, no features. No one is gonna hop on this. It's just me. So wait for that.
All right, okay, I hear you. All right, calm. No features, just me. Oh man, that's so funny. You know what? We'll leave it there. This has been your boy, KSI LeGDBT. I will see you guys in a bit. Take care and peace. That's so funny. God's sake. Burning, I won't let you get on me. Tables turning, I don't